Hello everyone, before starting my live session, I want to ask everyone out there, what is the most horrifying word we women fear to be asked about? Yes, it is our weight. Whether we are gaining a proper amount of weight, whether we will lose weight after delivery, what is the optimum baby weight? This question haunts us during our entire pregnancy period. So hey everyone, I'm Dr. Mehra Zaki Ahmed Sayed, here to discuss about weight management during pregnancy. Pregnancy is a period where every pregnant female is bombarded with questions and advices and myths. The most common advice being, now you have to start eating for two during your pregnancy period. But this is totally a myth. The energy requirement during your first trimester is very less. So overeating is not necessary. But then this doesn't mean that you have to starve or decrease your diet too. Starving or decreasing your diet will add on to problems like nausea, heartburn and indigestion. So you make sure you have a healthy, proper diet during your entire pregnancy period. It will help your growth and development of your baby too. The optimum weight gain during your pregnancy period is between 11 to 18 kg. If you are underweight, you will gain around 11 to 19 kg of it. If you are overweight, 7 to 11 kg of weight is maximum. If you are having twins, you will gain around 16 to 25 kg of weight, right? So eat your diet accordingly. I'll give you some tips how to maintain a proper weight gain during your entire pregnancy period. First of all, avoid the extra carbs. Switch on to brown rice instead of normal rice. Cut on to starchy foods. Increase your high protein rich diet. Protein will help you in maintaining your metabolism. It will help you in decreasing the calorie intake. And hence, it will indirectly make your tummy satisfied. So increase a protein rich diet. If you're non-vegetarian, you can include fish and chicken too in your diet. And if you're vegetarian, you can include dal, proteins and all, which are highly rich in proteins. You can include eggs too. It will increase your baby, it will help you in maintaining a proper diet, as well as it won't increase your weight much. Thirdly, you avoid junk food. Many females and my patients too crave for Chinese and all. Please stop it. It won't help your baby and it will add on to your weight too. Avoid aerated drinks. Pepsi, Coca-Cola and everything you should avoid during pregnancy. It will harm your baby. Then stay